Hey guys, welcome back to Electrical Car Repair Live. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel, guys. In today's video, if you need to find, guys, the fuse for the cigarette lighter on your Chevy Cruze, guys, I'm talking about the front cigarette lighter power outlet. Stay with us, guys, we'll show you how to do that. In the meantime, guys, we'll have more than 200 videos on this car. Why? Because our goal, guys, is to save you as much money as we can. All we need in return, guys, please give a like, subscribe, and drop a comment below and let us know what you think about the channel and if the video was helpful. So, let's go ahead, guys, and start on it. All of the electrical videos, as I said, will probably have close to 200 will be on this channel, and the mechanical videos will be on our main channel, Auto Repair, guys. So, please give a subscribe there as well, guys. Now, this is a 2015 model, but it should be the same for the whole generation from 2008 to 2016, first generation Chevy Cruze. Now, let me guys show you quick, okay, how that cigarette lighter now does not work, and I'm going to explain now, okay, where the fuse is and how to replace it. Let me get everything out of the way. I'll go inside now, okay, and I need to see where I left the key now for that car. So, now guys, I'm going to turn the ignition on, or just to the first position like that. I'm going to turn the radio off. Okay, we have the USB charging station here, no light. So I'll turn the ignition off. Now, your fuse, guys, for that cigarette lighter outlet for the front one is actually, okay, in this cover right here. So we have to do pull it out. Now, once you pull it out now, guys, okay, we need to find a fuse, guys, number 6. Okay, fuse number 6, it's this fuse, okay, right there. This is the fuse, guys. And on the back side of the cover, you can usually even find it, okay. It says power outlet, but it doesn't tell you anything more. You can see front power outlet and power outlet, so you can get confused. Now, how you guys, okay, remove that guy? I usually use small pliers. You have a fuse pour in the front fuse box, but I use small pliers like that and I pull it out. Okay, I'm going to show you guys how to test that thing now in just a second. So let us show you guys how you can test the fuse. Okay, real easy. You can get a voltmeter, cheap one, but I have this device. This is amazing. It's a true RMS, guys. Check it out, listed in the description of the video below. What I'll do, I'll have this one set to, okay, right here where it says diode and resistance testing. And if you guys have a bad fuse, okay, let me show you now. That bad fuse, there will be absolutely no communication. I'll touch one LED. Okay, let me grab it. One LED and with one leg of the fuse and the other one, nothing happens. Now let me grab a good fuse, okay, another 20 amp fuse, and show you what should happen if the fuse is good. Okay, you're going to get, okay, a resistance close to zero, because there is absolutely no resistance, but ours is burnt. So what I'll do now, okay, I'm going to go ahead, grab a new fuse now, guys. Okay, let me grab one quick. And we're going to install it, okay, the same place where we removed it. And now I'm going to turn, okay, the ignition on. And let's see, okay, where I left the key this time. Okay, right here, perfect. And see if, okay, if that thing works. And as you can see, guys, okay, let me turn the light, check it out, it works perfectly fine. So that's how you guys, okay, take care of that fuse for the front cigarette lighter. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe to the channel for more videos and see you guys next time.